A foster care service will close its doors, leaving some Mainers without a job and the organization's cases to be handled by the state. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. KC Family Services in Portland serves roughly 250 children on a daily basis. News of the closure came as a shock to the families and the organization's administrators. In our Project Economy Report, News 8's Meghan Torjussen has more from their Portland office.
The closure of KC Family Services means that 93 pending cases will be turned over to the state. It also means that between this Portland location and the Bangor location, roughly 40 people will lose their jobs.
It's fresh to us as division directors. I found out about it on Sunday, and my staff found out about it on Monday that we were closing.
Closing in 6 months after 36 years helping foster children find homes.
We've already been in contact with families, we're already meeting with them, and we'll be having a series of meetings.
KC Family Services, or CFS, is an arm of the Annie E. KC Foundation. While many charitable organizations have struggled in these economic times, the foundation says it's financially sound.
It wasn't about financial issues with the foundation.
The decision, they say, instead will redirect money for CFS toward other grants.
We have a very generous severance package for staff, which the foundation is doing. We have outplacement services and helping them with trying to get new jobs.
Director Mark Miller says that even though this location is closing, it doesn't mean there isn't a great need for foster families and foster parents. He says it's more important than ever for those folks to get interested and contact the state. In Portland, Meghan Torjussen, News 8.